Hey, Internet. Have you heard? Memes. We're playing The Binding of Isaac. We did a Samson run. It was nice and good. We got ourselves a streak of one. I don't think that's a streak, unless you are alone. Even if you're alone and you're naked, is that streaking? Because you're just naked. I don't think that's streaking either. I don't think that's a streak. But we did complete our Samson run. It was a nice, slow, easy run. Let's have a nice, fast, easy run with Azazel, who is the easy character in the game. I'm going to say that so that if I get destroyed on this run, people will have the proper amount of laughing to do. Because this... No, please... Aw, well... Eh. Okay, well, net gain, absolutely nothing there. That's fine, really. He starts out with a miniature brimstone shot that does a ton of... We are getting the fuck trolled out of us today. I'm taking it on the fortune. He's the easiest character in the game. He can fly. I mean, he just starts out as a badass. He can fly. He does a trillion damage, piercing shots. He gets all the items. He gets all the girls. He does all the... He's guaranteed to do boss rush. He starts out with a card that can teleport you out of the boss rush room. And... He's so lucky, he gets two item... No, this is an XL floor, so we get two item rooms. We have to fight two bosses. Mr. Meg is fine. It gives us big bombs that do a lot of damage. Whoa, what the fuck? Alright. Is this on hard mode? This is on hard mode. The red splotch. Ooh. That is blank card. I talked about this a lot last game because we picked up a starter deck. It's not likely we're gonna get enough money to go to the shop, but I'll check it out. I wanted to see if there was a starter deck in here. There's not. I'm gonna save our money, because blank card and starter deck, really, really good. It'll cost us 15 big ones to get it, but it can set you up for some really dope stuff, although it can be a total waste of time. That's our Mr. Mega Bomb. And the other thing about blank card is that when you don't have a tarot card, I guess we do have a tarot card, you start out with one. So yeah, getting blank card in the first floor as Azazel is probably the best scenario in which to have that happen. So he's the only one that starts out with a tarot card. Sometimes Eden does, I guess, but... Control, bombs... There's a little bit more floor here, but let's go fight Famine. I could have looked for a Book of Revelations, but... I didn't, so let's just destroy him, take our cube of meat, easy mode! I'm saying that frequently, so that when I do get destroyed, you can laugh long and hard, like my wiener. So, hey, we gotta deal with the devil. I'm gonna take this, because that means we can maybe get something on the cheap. If I went in there with just spirit hearts and black hearts, it would have cost... Each of these would have cost three, but instead we can get Gimpy for the one red heart that we just picked up, and we don't have to worry about hauling a bunch of hearts around with us. So yeah, we're going to carry on. Anyway, the thing about Azazel and Boss Rush... I hope I'm saying his name right. It might be Azazel. I don't know. The guy in X-Men First Class was Azazel, or at least Kevin Bacon called him that. I think that was Kevin Bacon. I can't even tell anymore. Kevin Bacon is just, like... If aliens showed up on Earth, I would just take them to Kevin Bacon and be like, this is a human. He is all of us. He is everything and everyone ever. I know that's mean. Kevin Bacon's not a generic guy. He's a cool dude. He was in Tremors. He was amazing in Tremors. Maybe not so much in the X-Men movie. He just had a silly hat. But, you know, when life gives you a silly hat, wear the fuck out of it, man. Just tear it up. Sad bombs for free? That's awesome. How does that even... Alright. Okay, it doesn't work with brimstone. That's too bad. It'll usually mimic your tier effects. So if we had, like, I don't know, something else besides what we have, it would do that in a circle around it. Instead, it just... It does a massive amount of damage, which is pretty good, and it's free. I mean, free in that we had to fight a couple of enemies, but... Hello. I've got frickin' lasers. I'm a fire in my... I'm a fire in my... Oh, that one fought back. I know. It's not like you just win, though. It's important to remember that you don't just win as Azazel. You can easily lose. A lot of it will come down to maybe inconsistent performances or a little bit of bad luck. No starter deck, so no buy. Would love to pick up another tarot card, although the Fool is nice because, again, I started to mention this a few times. The advantage of starting out as Azazel is that he clears rooms very fast, and if you can get to the mom... No, I had that before and it killed us in the womb. Well, I mean, I killed us, but it helped. Yeah, if you can get to the mom fight before the 20-minute mark... Wow, that's kind of bad luck. You can do a room called Boss Rush. I think we did a Boss Rush already, but what's neat is if you have a card that allows you to teleport, you can skip away and not do the Boss Rush. This is fine. I'd love to get a Lump of Coal. Despite having ass-awful range and Lump of Coal only really, thank you, Cube of Meat, really only giving you a damage increase for range, but it scales well with better items than its Krampus's head. It's better than Blank Card with the Fool, but I'm holding out for the future. We could take the pony, but we can already fly, and all that is awesome. Nah. So yeah, we're probably going to go into the Boss Rush, pick up an item, teleport out, and say goodbye. Because I don't really want to fight all those bosses. Whoa! I thought something else had occurred, but it did not. It had not occurred. I was incorrect in my wrongness. So, we're actually... Well, yay. That card summons a bunch of bombs. Yay! This curse room has a bunch of spiders. Getting a little low on health, and we're gonna go a little lower when we exit this room. And that is Azazel's slowest, most difficult point, is his inability to regain lost health easily. He doesn't lose it very easily, but... Once it's gone, man, it's gone. We have to hope for Gimpy to pay out. What? How are you not dead, sir? I don't understand. I don't speak that language. I need to wait for them to fire and then reload their bone? We're gonna hold on to that until we do the boss rush. Or until we get starter deck. Demon baby's okay. He matches my hairstyle. So that's important. Other than that, he's the auto turret baby, so he'll just shoot at stuff. He'll probably be more accurate than I am. Don't really know why I came in this room. I just wanted to see what it was, I guess. We do have to worry about time. I'm not the fastest run I've ever had. Hey, demon baby, clean it up after my mistakes. When I fail to finish killing an enemy, rainbow poop! It's not the correct order of that sentence. Well, we don't have any red hearts, so I'm going to shoot the poop and get... Okay, no starter decks. No nothing, really. That bottle is for collecting red hearts. I don't have any red heart containers, boss. So I can't do that. Oh, it's that fucking fly poop. Gets me every time. And here we are, eating our easy mode words, taking damage where we ought not to, and getting a little... Oh, god damn it! It's the cascade. We're back to our starting amount of health, and I'm not going slow enough to... Oh, wow. That sucks. Really wish I had that devil card. This guy's gonna make all kinds of messes that if we touch flying or not, they're gonna do a lot of damage. Now, if we can get him out of this phase into his diagonal movement phase, that one, he'll stop pooping, but it's still really dangerous because he's very fast. And if I touch those poops, I will die. Okay. Oh, fuck you, game! Is that every fucking run we've had that? I gotta go back. I need to backtrack. I know. I'm gonna do boss. I'm gonna steal an item. I'm so slick. I'm so good. This game's so easy. Balls of steel. Balls. Pheromones. Blank card is not paying out for us. I'm willing to replace it at this point if an opportunity should arise. I think we can get three of these at a time. I don't think you can get all five of them. Is it pheromones? No, it's lemon party. Hooray. I'm making noises. Those are my... I'm not super happy right now noises. There might have been a spirit. Alright, well, we'll get a lot of... Hopefully, we'll get a... A magic mushroom. We got the one trinket in the game. I guess there's lots of trinkets, I just don't take them. Pretty fly. We're saved! We're gonna win now. We have pretty fly. That other pill was like pheromones or something. I'm gonna go in the shop, see if we can get a spirit heart. We can. Yay. And roll. Back in action. That was easy. Easy mode again. We're good. Whoa. Almost walked the poop. I don't know how experimental treatment would work with Azazel, with Vuvuzela over here. It would probably not completely destroy him to death like it does on most characters, because, you know, lasers. That's Guppy's collar. It's free. I'll pick it up. It gives us a chance to come back from the dead. A chance is better than a not. Oops. Oh, good. We got a puberty pill. Just what I always wanted was to go through puberty again. I think that's a little weird, though. The puberty pill makes you grow hair on your head. That's not how puberty works, guys. Tears up's okay. Let's just charge our shot a little faster. The Liberty Cap was showing us the way. I did not heed its warning, and Cube of Meat, no! You saved me once, but you did not save me twice. Okay, there we go. So left, and then around. Aw, you ate my key, little shit. Glad I got keys back. I always run into those fucking things. It's just Chubb just hanging out in a normal, non-boss-related room. Just Chubb being Chubb. Being slightly faster than I am prepared for. Making me eat my big dumb words. Let's go in here. Get some spiders for free! Well, not... Actually, we're not free spiders. We had to... Oh, fuck. We had to pay good spirit hearts for those spiders, so... Don't you go talking bad about my spiders. My lucky spiders. Trying really hard not to get hit anymore. I heard that's a good thing. Hey, it's a different trinket. It's not a good one. That's butt penny. Whenever you pick a penny up, you fart. That increases your shot speed. That does nothing for Vuvuzela. Whoa! It's... Hallelujah, it's raining stuff. Sack of pennies, it gives us some money sometimes. I guess. Hi. I'll be back for you guys to destroy me later. Stop, no! He made me gamble! That thing is a bad influence! And I'm a bad... I was really hoping that would be a Hierophant card. We almost need that right now. Well, we have one heart. And maybe two lives. Could be. You never know. I can do that too. Yours is better, but... Yeah. Wish I had not talked all that shit about how easy it is, because it makes me play like a moron. Nothing. No fucking... No starter deck, no tarot card generators. No, nothing. This blank card is exactly what it says. It is a blank card. Is this Necropolis 1? Yeah, okay. So we can go fight whatever boss this is. And just try really, 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 really super... It's two haunts. I think we're gonna lose, like, right now. Okay, that... The little ghosties are the hardest part. Uh-oh. Actually, the haunt is pretty bad against anybody that doesn't have good range. Got a lot of bombs, though, so... Okay, they're gonna do something. Yeah, I'm not sure about this. The sad bombs! Look at that, sad bomb! Just destruction. Okay, that is just a straight-up upgrade. I'll take it. And we're gonna go down. I should be exploring these more, secret rooms, etc., 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 blah, blah, blah. Depths 2. Give me something good. We're going to rely on our luck from here on out. I can't open that. That takes 2 keys. It could be something good. Would I reroll my character if it was a dice room? Maybe. Maybe, maybe not. Maybe go fuck yourself. I like this. I don't like that. Never mind. I really don't like this room. Plus, it'll take our last key in order to just get the full value out of the damn room. And, yeah. Full volume. We got a key back. I almost got killed trying to pick it up. Don't pick up stuff when there's bad guys on the screen. You'll die. Blank card. Take me home. We used it! It was used. We used blank card. Why? Oh, that's not the shop. I was like, why did I go in there? It looks like the shop on the mini-map. I don't want to go back that way. Oh, but that's where our item room is. We can go this way first. We can clear this part of the map first. Stop it. You stop that shit right now. I need black hearts. Or... ooh. Fuck. I can't go in there. We got a lot of bombs. Let's use bombs. Joker card might. The Joker card with blank card is pretty good. I almost just walked into that fly and just died. That's what would have happened. I would have walked into a fly and just been dead. Okay, Bob's Curse is okay. I think we're going to Joker card or blank card into the Joker card. I don't want to go that way. Can we not? Can I maybe get a secret room? No. What about over here? I'm really desperate to not go that way. No? Okay, we're going that way. All right! Yes! Just according to plan, exactly. Easy as pie. Thank you, ma'am. Couple of hands. That was objectively stupid. I opened the door. But now we can go back that way. I think we've covered that this is not the secret room, but I'm so desperate for a handout right now. I'm gonna stick my hand out. Alright. Tinted rocks. Technically, if we die... okay, here we go. Hoping for a chance to take a deal with the devil that would have given us hearts, but that's not the case. None of these things are gonna help us, so I can't take any of them. At least we've still got the Joker card. I would like to get both of them, but it's tough out here in the heat double OD where we ain't got no what. Full health. Sounds good, isn't it? Shop will save us. I hope these aren't the ones that turn into bomb flies. They aren't. We can kill them with impudence. Blue candle. I don't really need the blue candle. What we needed was some health. I guess I'll buy the 9 volt. So we can use our Joker card more often. It's alright. I don't even know. At this point, we might not even make it into boss rush. If we survive through the mom fight. Oh, okay. Alright. Yes. Perfect. Perfect. It's easy mode. This is what happens, though, is you get into easy mode, and then you get rolled, or I get rolled anyway. I always do this with Vuvuzela. I don't like him. I don't like him because you got no excuse to lose. I like excuses to lose. Although I also like adversity, so maybe we can triumph over it here, or just get a bunch of those fucking guys to show up and ruin my day. Any one of these random shots from these dickwads can just kill us flat out. It's probably not a secret room. Yeah, it's definitely not. Might be one in here, though. I've had a little bad luck and a lot of poor play. All right. We need to go looking for... Tinted Rock. Nice. I forgot what I was saying. That didn't give us what we wanted, though. I know that. Presents? Yes, we are going to go hunting for Star's Card. Not what we want. Hunting for secret rooms and special stuff. I love that when you're low on health, you urinate every time you enter a room or leave a room. It's not going to be in either of those. It's not going to be here either. I have no idea where it could be, but we need to go this way. Hey! Oh, wow! How did you... They fucking predicted my movement, but Guppy's Collar! It brought us back at half a soul heart? What is that? Oh, we got hyperspeed from Mini Mush. I guess that's okay. I'm still not gonna go until we can psych him out. This is not good. And now that we have Robo Baby, I'm annoyed every time I charge up my Brimstone Shot. Okay. Save us? Ha! Huh. We're saved. We're not saved. Okay, we've got to go fight Mom now. And we have to go through Spikeville again. I thought I could just go and be like, you know. I'm the punkest motherfucker you ever did see. I don't give a fuck about spikes. Rah! I never found the secret room either. Alright, well. Hi-ho, hi-ho. It's off to Mom we go. Don't make me use my Joker card on you, Mom. I'll fucking do it. I can't see when your foot is in the way, foot lady. Quit sticking your eyeballs out of the door. It's gross and uncomfortable for me. Whoa, okay, don't do that either. I'm very low on health, lady, so if you could die. Alright, Tinted Rock. Take the Polaroid, because Dark Room would dunk us like Shaq right now. Go in here. Actually, Spoonbender does not work with Azazel's Tears. That's Ludovico technique. Yes! We just got so lucky, because now we can do this! This is our tears now. We don't have to charge it anymore. We do still have to deal with Robo Baby annoying the fuck out of me, but... Ludovico technique gives you a controllable tear. Well, when you have Brimstone, this is your tear. So we might be okay. I don't have... Oh, I just used the tarot card? I don't have... Oh, my God. I'm an idiot. All right, let's go probably die. But no. This is awesome. I've only ever had this once before, and I've wanted it back ever since. That's amazing. It's not like a free win? Okay, we could get a spirit heart out of this doofus. Probably gonna blow up that other doofus though, because I don't want to give him any of my hard-earned stuff. Was that an eternal heart? Oh no, it was a red heart. Or we could get the Butterbean, which honestly at this point is quite literally, completely and totally better. Yeah, we'll take the curved horn. It just gives you extra damage. It's better than blank card, but I'm still hoping and praying. Any kind of card at all, any rune, any card. Pick a card, any card. It'll be better than not having a card. We should probably go explore this floor, I say every 5 seconds. But we're not gonna. Guys, why are you getting all up in my grill? Okay. You dead as hail. Take the Cat 09 Tizzles. Here we go. I think I can take this and live. Because it takes away a bunch of hearts and gives you a bunch of hearts back. And it increases your damage. I hate Fear Shot. I hate it. I hate it. It's awful. It makes enemies move unpredictably. And I've clearly shown that I cannot be trusted to fight an enemy that moves in a very predictable, obvious pattern. So... Our tier's a bit slow. But I kind of don't care. We can maybe even afford to go into this cursed room. I would like to get a card, though, first, because it's possible we could get a card that would teleport us out of the cursed room, so we'd only have to take one black heart of damage. Getting a little bit lucky in this last part with... Oh, we're out of money? I'll go get you some money, little guy. And I'll go waste a key. Like a moron. Stay here in the circle of... The circle of fun. It's a bunch of pills. Game's like, you need tarot cards? Well, guess what? I got you some pills. Speed downs. Pretty fly. The savior is here. Okay, well, you cannot use a blank card with a pill. I tried it once. It was a terrible day. But Lemon Party's not a bad pill. I'm gonna keep rolling here. You just got eaten by the red donut of doom. Pretty good name for lots of occasions there. That's probably better than the curved horn, but I'm a demon child. I need to kill stuff quickly. And really, that's what you need, is you need a bunch of damage. Clear out the room real quick. Roll them over with my fucking huge tire. Eve's bird foot. Uh-oh. I walked right in. He came up underneath me. But I also walked into him in the game. Took pity upon this poor soul. And said, here, have a spirit heart. Please, sir, may I have another? No excuse to get hit by these guys. The dudes that teleport underneath you, there's like 7 excuses to get hit by those guys. At least. The ones that are slowly zapping, not really. Okay, this trap room could be good for us. Probably gonna give us our best chance at getting a tarot card. That's not great, but... does that work? Because if it does, hell yeah. Yeah, look at that. Oh, we got a pulsating, flaming butthole. I don't care if it doesn't do anything effectively. It's a pulsating, flaming butthole. Anybody got any... I almost said aspirin cream, but I meant that other stuff you put on your pulsating, flaming butthole. It sounds like aspirin cream, but totally isn't. Here's Fear Shot in action. Makes enemies more difficult to kill. Thanks, game. This could technically be our secret room. Alright. We do a lot of damage anyway. I think the curved horn is a smidgen on the excessive side. I'm gonna hide right here. Never mind. I'm gonna come out, hit him with a little bit of that pulsating flaming butthole action. And we never did get that tarot card I wanted so badly. Yep, there's not a single one on the entire map. That's fine. I don't need a tarot card. You know what I need? Nothing. I need jack shit. Or from you, game. You can go fuck yourself. I don't care. I never liked you anyway. I never wanted that to be the secret room. I hate secret rooms. You know what I like? Obvious rooms. That's what I like. Rooms that are just like, hey, I'm a room. Let's roll. Alright, already beat the boss. Horror Babylon could be spoken for. Necronomicon, definitely better than blank card, but I'm still gonna be that guy who goes all the way to the chest with a blank card and no tarot cards. I'm gonna be that guy. Yeah, let's go in here. I'm not re-rolling them, my flaming butthole, though. Nice. Not. Ooh. Ooh. Actually. Whoa. Alright, yeah, see, this is why the deal with the devil is not very good, because this will just take us down to Sheol, which is not even where we're going. I'll take it. Pandora's Box? If we don't get any tarot cards, I'll come back and get it. Because if you use it on the cathedral, you get an angel room item. Don't move. Lasers. But we could always get a tarot card. That guy. Still. I kind of don't care, though. Because I think all we need is the pulsating butthole of doom. Joyous full health pill. Even this Lemon Party pill is like, when do you use it? When is anything ever going to be better? That is better, although we already had the maximum number of beautiful flies. Not big beautiful flies that blow up on you and kill you, but pretty ones. Oh, we got a tarot card. Oh my god, it's the Hierophant card. Yes, we can just use that every 4 rooms. You get 2 spirit hearts every 4 rooms. Whoa, that probably doesn't work. No. Oh, it makes the... No, it doesn't. Sometimes when you leave the room... No, that doesn't work. Give me back my wub-wub. Everybody likes a little bit of wub-wub now and then. I got the skill to enjoy some of the Skrill. The thing that's not great about the Hierophant here is that we're gonna get maxed out on health soon. But I guess we predicted that we would be overly strong all along. Now it's time to stop sandbagging. I guess I was doing some, like, Sicilian sandbagging. Like, clearly the difficulty is not high enough for me. I don't know. I haven't seen the Princess Bride in a long time. I still know most of the words by heart, just not that exact skit. I wouldn't call it a skit. I don't think it was like skit comedy. It was just evenly spaced out, beautiful stuff. All right, so we can definitely afford to go in here and get a free pentagram. And by free, I mean fucking free, because I'm gonna crap out a couple of spirit hearts right here, just for fun. Don't need to. Can. Will. I don't need to do the rest of this floor. Pills are probably not great for us, but I'm just gonna dunk all over the place with my pulsating, flaming butthole of doom. Alright, I think it's time. Really, though, Ludovico technique. And that boss rush, the teleporting out of the boss rush thing. That's what did it. Because if we just had our normal little tiny range brimstone shot right now, we'd have to put ourselves in danger at all times. The reason I'm actually doing this is not to delay going to the boss and moving on. Well, it is, but it's for a purpose. I was hoping we could find something, believe it or not, to replace the Hierophant with, because we're at full health already. And probably going to stay that way for a while. If we need two spirit hearts every four rooms, then so be it. But I would rather have a rune, like an Algis rune, almost any rune except for like the curse removal, or I don't know. There's the one that destroys objects on the ground. That rune's pretty fucking useless. Whoa! Get in my butthole. it's been about an hour since I said those words. Whoa! That made like a cool laser design on the ground there. It's like we made a zodiac out of brimstone. Up into the cathedral we go, down into the broken leglands we fall. Curse of the amazing. Curse of the war. We don't do a lot of damage. You can't really ever tell until you have to fight these rooms full of bosses. And then there's always that chance that an enemy can just stay within the butthole of destiny. That's a key. Or it's a trinket key. I'm glad that didn't hurt us. No. If we take that, we can already fly. If we take that, it'll give us an eternal heart. Which, taking fear shot. I don't particularly care for System Maggie. So yeah, we'll take that. We've already got fear shot, so it's essentially just a small but actual damage upgrade. Pop on out here. It's actually every three rooms because we picked up the 9-volt like a friggin' genius. Anyway, the reason we didn't pick up that, it's called Fate, I believe. It makes it so you can fly, but it gives you an eternal heart, which would give us a full red heart in the next floor, which would ruin our permanent polar red invincibility, which we want because we are not skilled at this game. There's two mega fatties here. I was waiting. I knew you were going to be there. He jumped away from me because of the fear shot. Yep. Good old unpredictable fear shot. Sometimes they jump normally, sometimes they don't. Robo Baby carrying us to victory with his hard work, going zap zap every time we move our donut of doom. It's the black hole. Oh wow, we found the boss really, really quickly. I kind of like this room. If you can't fly, it can be really tricky. But we can fly. We have all the things. Have you ever seen the thing? We have the thing. Rippin' paprika. Another Hierophant. Top off the gas tank. And yeah, there's no point fucking around anymore. We just need to move. Isaac, Yuzik, we all secretly sometimes... Zach, whoa! I should have zigged when I zacked. But I didn't. I'm just gonna pulse on him for a little bit. This might hit us. Oh, it didn't. Yeah, I don't even... I'm literally just like... Okay, that one could have hit us, but... Mostly just AFK for that. Good fight. Now I'm all talking shit like, game's too easy, game's too hard, game's too easy. We don't get to see our health, but we... Whoa. What? I hope this does something. That's quad shot. I think it made our laser pulsate more and be weirder. I'll take little Gish. I'll take 10 bombs. I'll take Stompy. You act like I care. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's done now. I need to stop doing that because it's kind of gross. I almost want to drop Wub Wub to see what this would look like without it. I think it would probably just look, you know, exactly the same. Excuse me, could you not... Could you please stop doing that so I can murder you? Let's drop Wub Wub for a second. Okay, it's just normal. The quad shot didn't appear to do really much. I don't know if we can even carry these. Yes, we can. Alright. Probably a good idea to keep using that all the time. Quad shot may have affected our damage. It appears to have slightly slowed down the movement of the Ring of Fire. Thank you, Johnny Cash, for saving me in my time of lack of commentary. And doing the same thing for Trent Reznor. This ought to be a quickie. I might get hit by just some of the random crap. Yeah, it moves really slow. Okay, we're at full health now, so... Yes! I almost... Oh, no. I think Robo Baby might have just saved us after all that shit talking about him being annoying. I think he might have just zapped that little maggot spawn to death. Good for you, Robo Baby. Don't take my shit. Stand up for yourself. You're a strong, independent robot baby, and you don't need no whoever. You don't need no Vuvuzela, whoever I am. We're playing The Binding of Isaac in the, retirement village. Be afraid. That's Dr. Boom. Slightly less useful than being able to print out spirit hearts whenever we want. Slightly. Oh, we do have the sad bombs, you know. Alright, double cage room. You have jacked me up in the past. Let's get some sweet vengeance. I don't know, this is not the most damage I've ever done. It's just relatively safe to use damage. I think that's where the appeal lies for me, is that I can just sit here and pulse on them and be cool. Just relax, shoot some lasers. I don't have to get up in their grill, expose myself. Like I usually do. That was awkward. Whoa. Alright, come out of the corner, friend. I can't hit you when you're in the corner. Corner camping in the Binding of Isaac. That is some fucking Silver Elite shit right there. Let's roll. Where's the door? Okay. This room is... Oddly, one of the most dangerous ones for us so far. Here's another satisfying room. You know what I'd do if I had $1 million? I'd put four Monstro 2s in my butthole at the same time. Every time I use that quote, it gets weirder and weirder. And less about hot threesomes. Doing little fancy footwork here. You know, the fear shot that I've also... Every single thing I've talked shit about in this game has saved my life. Even blank card. So it's opposite day, where Isaac is playing me. That's fine. I don't mind. I'm not mad. You do you, Isaac. I'm gonna be me. Almost want to find the secret room. You can get up to some serious shenanigans in the secret room, in the chest, if you get a little lucky. And you have a lot of keys, it makes it easier. I'm like, I'm gonna hide myself inside of my butthole. Alright, here's the bluest of all blue babies. What did we get here? Two of clubs. We can double our bombs and then double them again. Okay. I think I'll look for secret rooms, just for the lulz. Alright. Oh. How low were we? Oh, we were one down. There's plenty of places the other secret rooms could be. I'm not worried about this fight with Blue Baby. I don't think we're gonna lose if I don't go hunting for something to push us over the top. I just want to know really badly what's in the other secret room. Because I'd feel like a jackass if we missed out on an opportunity to fight the big man. You know who the big man is. You. Everyone who's been asking what's behind the door. Oh, it's greed! It was greed all along. Hey, awesome! We got the Steam sale. Now all of our future shops will be really worthwhile for us. Let's go fight Blue Baby. Enough of this sandbagging shit. I do think this was a bit of a Sicilian throw, though. A reverse throw. Alright. Get up off me. I'm just gonna put my butt on you and grind. I'm twerking on him. Twerk it like you're worth it. Okay, he's teleporting. Cool. Cool. Alright, my pretty fly is saving the day. Have a couple spirit hearts, pick up this penny, and take our flaming butthole on to victory with me! One of me. It was close, though. Got a little rough there for a while. But we pulled it out of our flaming butthole in the end.